surroundings, and yet they do it in a very different way. Making sound.